I hope you enjoy the rest of the show.
Please thank Mark Grunden on percussion in our first ever virtual jam.